on the way to eat some Korean food in my favorite side of town, on my favorite side of town, Francisco de Montejo. Show you the name of it. If you're out in the area and like Korean food, come check them out. Koreans on the place. And pretty good food. What's up, baby child? Really good food. Really good food. I'll show you the name of the sign in a moment. Now, my aunt is Korean, and so I know what Korean food tastes like. Now, this don't taste like the real Korean food like they have back at home, and the Koreans make their stuff hot. It's not so hot here, so it's a different flavor, different flair, but it's still delicious. That's the name of it right there. How you pronounce that, y'all? Yum, yum. Yum, yum. And if you, they got kimchi here. They got like a little grocery section, a real tiny one. So if you want to buy stuff, noodles, ramen, all this extra stuff, you can buy here as well. That's it. Yum, yum. Check them out. About to go in here. Bienvenido. Got some good eating up in here, y'all. They have some kimchi. Make sure you get the house kimchi when you order. The homemade, not the one in the jar. Sometimes they run out of it, they have the one in the jar. The one in the jar is not that great, but this one here, about as close as it gets. Got some good ramen over here. And the price be right over here. Price is right, y'all.
Are you good?
What's up?
Thank you.
Delicioso.
Period, Carl. Period.
Charlie, what is this?
It's rice cake.
Who?
Rice cake.
Rice cake. And they got pizza. They got bulgogi pizza. They got combinacion. They also have, I forgot the other one. But we got all this food.
So it's hot.
Three bowls of ramen noodles. My main dish, Haley's main dish, Kim's main dish, Charlie's dish. We ordered, I think, a kimchi. We got some drinks. I'll let you know what the total is when it come out. But we generally like to order a whole lot of different things just to sample it out, see what's what. I had to order some more kimchi. Hey, everybody tapping out on the food. All right, real quick, sorry to interrupt. I'll get right back to the video in a moment, but just wanted to take the time out and say thank you to our sponsor, Mr. Robert Farrell. He runs a website called Slow Life Trading where he teaches you how to day trade. I know a lot of people inquire about different ways to make money or generate income so that they can move, travel, and live abroad. And day trading is one of those ways where you can do that. I'm watching his training now, going through his course, and I only have $1,500 to start out with in terms of trying to trade and stuff like that. And so my little $1,500, I made $15 in a day. And you know, so I'm impressed with that because I'm like, well, if I can make $15 in a day, if I continue to grow my, I guess, the balance in my trading account, the more money I can make. I can see myself making $30 a day, $50 a day. And $50 a day, I mean, time 5 days a week, that's $250. I was in and out of the trade under 30 minutes. If I'm making $100 a day, day trading, I mean, that's $500 a week. So go to his website at slowlifetrading.com. This is his website. He makes it super easy to learn this stuff. I'm learning, and I thought it would be something that would be very difficult for myself, but I'm impressed. So thank y'all for watching. Thank you for your support. Thanks for sponsoring this channel. Now we're hopping right back to the video. We paid about 12.98 pesos, about $75, $76 for all that food we got. Very good. We had a lot of food. Had to take a lot of it back home. Take a lot of it to go. But it's a good deal for all the food we got. It's the everything we got. Two things of kimchi, two extra things of rice, Charlie's meal, three ramen.
Pizza.
Agua, pizza, Coca Light, three things right there. All good. But I was saying, they got a few Korean snacks that you can come in and buy as well. Different types. So if you've been to Korea and there's some stuff that you've been craving, you can come here and grab some, buy some drinks and all of that stuff. They got a little bit of everything. So y'all come check it out. Girl, you in my way with that little raggedy thing. What is that, Hello Kitty? Really not. So that my spot, y'all. I'm telling y'all, this Francisco de Montejo, there's a lot of gyms out here. I don't think you could possibly ever run out of places to go. Because as soon as you turn a corner, then you're gonna find something new. Find something new, you know what I mean? They got a bunch of boxing schools out here. Like you're struggling over there, I'll take care. Monkey papas and monkey, look like all kind of fried and boneless wings, boneless chicken or whatever. But I love this spot.